Man, it's been so much like packed into a few days.
I didn't expect to meet all the scientists and hear about their great experiences.
You really get a chance to be like, oh, scientists are people too. Like, I can be them. It's a really empowering experience.
This is S-Cubed, a revolutionary new program from the Sitka Sound Science Center and University of Alaska Southeast that gives students an immersive and unforgettable STEM experience. For 3 days each fall, undergraduate students from across the country travel to Alaska to take part in a unique science symposium called Sitka WhaleFest that prioritizes fun like never before. Our first goal is to connect students with professional scientists, and WhaleFest draws some of the top researchers in the world for lectures that are fun and informative every day.
This is my first science symposium. I love that they make presentations very approachable and accessible to even non-scientists.
One lecture that stuck out to me was the seahorse, sea dragon one. It's really interesting because they're finding new species, and that's kind of something that I'm into.
Ralph Lamprey, man. Yeah, his little lamprey rap was really cool.
There's a lot of similarities between babies and lamprey. They're both nocturnal.
A lot of humor, a lot of colloquialism, so I was like, this is really neat.
For many, that would be enough. But S-Cube takes the connection beyond the podium.
At some point in time, there were tropical walruses.
Offering students exclusive one-on-one discussion where questions about career, methodology, lifestyle, funding, and so much more are discussed.
I got to meet Dr. Rachel Lauer, and she is the first geophysicist I've ever met, and I want to be a geophysicist. It was really special to get some time with her and talk about her research.
Step two is to connect students with each other. S-Cube's mentor-mentee program pairs upper and lower classmen from a diverse mix of universities.
I feel like it's kind of more of an intimate way to experience this festival, and it's been really cool to meet students from other universities and kind of learn about how they relate to this whole marine biology themed festival.
Okay, so you're gonna make the noise.
We have the mentor-mentee program going on, so I've been really close with my mentee. We did the scavenger hunt together and we were running all around town.
And finally, SQ participants immerse themselves in hands-on workshops where students experience science in action.
I did have fun.
The dissection of the fish, oh man, as soon as I sliced the central side, a whole bunch of eggs came out and it was so awesome.
I thought the workshops were gonna be more of just like them lecturing us on what they're doing, but we actually got to do their research.
All of this is wrapped into a week of unforgettable fun.
The boat trip was amazing. When we first got on the water, we saw probably a good 20 whales.
Including whale watching, fun runs, banquets, scavenger hunts, and more. Connecting students to each other, their community, and the scientific community abroad. Join us for this transformational experience next year and connect students to STEM like never before.
Kind of opened my eyes a little bit more looking into the research part.
Maybe the most fun part for me is like all the networking opportunities that I've gotten to have, like being able to meet with professors at the university that I'm going to go to, being able to just talk to the researchers like they're regular people.
So first I wanted to be a teacher, then I wanted to be working for the Department of Natural Resources, and after coming here and listening to all the research that the scientists do here, I really want to go into research.
WhaleFest is absolutely for everybody. I think that anybody, regardless of what they want to study, could come and take something away.